I mean, it's almost, we've been doing it so much, it's almost kind of nice to sit here together.
And the $30 of junk food.
$33 of junk food. What did you buy?
Hoodie, the yellow.
Oh, that's fashions.
I know, that's the whole junk food.
Yeah, but.
Choice.
That's sticky
food. Okay, on and on, less than 250.
I just think food, like.
Alright, enough, Tanya.
Now let's talk about how much we spent that we didn't need to spend this weekend. Because that really is where we should put our efforts. Because when it's stuff we have to spend, we're just going to frustrate ourselves because we had to spend it.
Actually, I can't think of anything.
I can.
What?
The ride along? The option? That's it.
Yeah.
That's it.
That's true.
And it's great, yeah.
And it's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, that's the kind of thing that, you know, money generally can't buy you. I'm surprised more people don't think on it. Like, this is awesome. And that is always good to make a console.
Yeah.
Let's do Katya number game before we start evolving out of here.
Katya, we need a computer.
Wait 1 second.